Hello, Jerome. Hello. Could you please tell us more about the Q Cafe and also the idea behind this cafe?
Yes, we opened this cafe last year in October, so 1 year now. And I plan to open this place for the LGBT community of Delhi, because, you know, I live in Delhi last 7 years, and I don't have any place where people from LGBT community can meet, can sitting with one glass, with some food. So I plan to open this place for them, because I like to help the community, and I want to create one place for meeting.
Nelson, this is also a queer cafe, right? Like, and we do support LGBT rights here. So how different is this cafe from any other cafe that you go to?
You know, every piece of it's so antique, so nice, and then it's so friendly.